Tired of seeing your community gloomy or falling apart? No matter what borough you live in, your community should be clean and look the part. Help beautify your community in a positive way by joining 7 Train Murals. 7 Train Murals is an organization that is dedicated to beautifying abandoned pedestrian areas around the 7 Train in Queens and transforming them into beautiful murals. The best part is you can participate with no experience needed. The murals are painted and maintained by volunteers who work and live in the neighborhood. Wouldn't it be nice to walk past a mural and say, "Hey, I helped paint that"? I recently participated on one of the 7 Train Mural projects titled the Pedestrian Pattern Mural. It was a great experience. The 750 feet mural is located on the Thompson Avenue Bridge between 44th Drive and Skillman Avenue. Designed by Mark Salinas. Inspired by the community's runner and students who walk on the bridge every day. The mural is a horizontal design that features the bottom of different sneaker soles people wear every day when crossing the bridge.
So I live in Sunnyside. I'm just passing through after dropping my car off, and I'm looking at these boys and girls doing a wonderful job doing a mural on the wall, and it's much better than what I'm used to seeing. This is what I consider artwork.
And I work here at NY Designs, part of the incubator space. My company name is Behold. I love this mural that you guys have put together. It's super colorful.
I must say it feels amazing to do something good for the community. The view is breathtaking from the 7 Train, and I now have a much happier and faster walk to school. Whenever I heard community service before this experience, first thing that came to my mind was boring trash picking. But with 7 Train murals, it was the complete opposite. Don't be scared and start beautifying the community. Sign up at 7trainmurals.com to participate and sponsor in the next neighborhood networking cleanup event. See you then!